What are the common symptoms of immobilizer problems in car? Your vehicle's immobilizer is a powerful security component that stops your car from starting when the keys are not present. An immobilizer fault may stop your vehicle from starting at all. Immobilizer problems can have many causes. These include a damaged key fob, faulty immobilizer ECU, engine control unit, faulty engine ECU, faulty wiring. The immobilizer system is a great piece of electronic security technology in your car, which is generally used for theft deterrent. The following point defines the common symptoms to determine the immobilizer problems in your car. Locking problems. When you are using the key to lock the door of your car remotely, then you will notice that the door do not lock. It is clear indication of immobilizer issues in your car. Unlocking problems. Another sign of immobilizer problem is that you are unable to unlock the door of your car with the smart key. In this way, if you lock the door from the inside, then you are unable to get back into your car because the key of your car is unable to unlock the door. Engine starting problems. The most common sign of a problem in the engine immobilizer in your car is that it does not start at all. When you find out that your car engine does not make an attempt to start, then it clearly indicates a problem with either the immobilizer or the smart key itself. Ignition key does not turn on. When your car has a physical key and you insert them into the ignition, if you find out that it does not budge, you may have a problem within the transponder chip inside the key fob base. These problems are often accompanied by glowing or flashing immobilizer light. One of the ways to fix immobilizer is in the link in the description.